Welcome everyone to a new video of FIFA 17. Something good happened. You have the knockout stage FIFA 17 for the weekend league. You get one footy pack and I won the final with 6-1. Let's find out what goals we are. Yeah, 1-0 for me. He made a mistake. And from 30-40 yards, goal done. He made a huge mistake. And then, bam, done. And then, unfortunately, he get 1-1. I don't know why. Yeah, here. How much lucky he have here? 1-1. My mistake. Then, before break, we got a 2-1 lead. A good attack. And Sterling with finish, cold blood, done. 2-1. Now we get more chances. We here with Son, who almost, and finally before the break we get a 3-1 lead. Here we save the keeper, but the next one won't. This is a 3-1, easy peasy. Then we got easy 4-1. Yeah, there was a beautiful, I think it was a beautiful. Yes, boom, Sterling, right bottom of left bottom. Bomb. 4-1. Easy. 5-1. We get here. Sterling there. Son. Barry. And Son with a post. Inside the post. 5-1. Done. And the last one is a lucky goal. Here, Son. With the cane here. Boom. Thanks to the defender. Go in. You look lucky. So lucky. It is 8. Look, book. Done. 6-1 was the end result. You can see it. We dominated a lot. And let's go find out what kind of pack we have. I have something good. I look it up. I hope not Muriel. I hope David Luiz, Abate, that kind of stuff. Let's find out. 150 pack. At this first birthday, brother player is Dutch. Let's go find out. 1, 2. No walkout. Bent. Darren Bent. That's nice, I guess. Is he sellable? Yes, he's sellable. 15, 13, 12k, but I will keep him for maybe another SBC. So this was the quick video. I got banned from the knockout stage tournament. So if you enjoyed this video, give this a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more FIFA content. By 50 subs I will give away a 20 euro card of Xbox or PS4 or PC. So don't forget to subscribe and I will see you next time. Ciao.